Hey, Chris Menard, you're in for a great treat today. Today is my very first video on Microsoft Copilot. I'm using Microsoft Copilot in my M365 account. And to be clear about the name, the official name for this right now is Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365. Just so you know this, this one is not the free Copilot. I bought this maybe a week ago. It's an annual commitment. I had to pay $30 per user, meaning $30 for me. Do the math. I had to pay $360 up front to get this Copilot in my M365. But saying that, it's already well worth it. Cool features in here. So in this very first Copilot video, I'm going to take a Word document and I'm going to create a PowerPoint, let Copilot create a PowerPoint presentation from it. Let's look at it right now. Here I am in Word. My friend Christian, who has a great YouTube channel, edits a lot of my YouTube videos. He does a lot of stuff with Camtasia, Descript. His daughter wrote this report, and she gave me permission to use it, just to be clear. Before I start this, one quick Word tip. I just highlighted the title of her report. Right-click and search. A lot of people don't know you can do this. When you hit search, it loads over here in Word. It doesn't launch me somewhere else, so I can sit over here and work with the search that is in Word. By the way, there you go. This is a comic book. I didn't know that. Perfect, but this is a comic book. I'm not going to sit here and run through all 9 pages. Just so you know, this report is 1,900 words. I just want to point out that she did put some images in here. What is cool is those images should end up over in PowerPoint. Just remember this one here as an example. All right, let's go pop over into PowerPoint and let's see if Copilot can create a PowerPoint from this. I just launched PowerPoint. I created a new presentation. Designer pops up by default for me. I don't care if it pops up or not. You can close it and open it. But here you go. Since I paid for Copilot, restarted my computer, here is Copilot. It shows up in the same place in Word, Excel, and PowerPoint over to the far right on the Home tab, which I'm on. Outlook, it shows up in a slightly different place. When I do my Outlook Copilot videos, you'll see it. And in OneNote, in Teams, it's in a different place. Here we go. I'm going to go to Copilot. Let's see what it offers us. 3 options. I'm going to create a presentation from a file. That's exactly what I want to do. Just so you know, down here, it went to Files, and it pulls up 3. This must be a Word document, and it must be stored in Microsoft OneDrive. It could also be stored in SharePoint. So I do have this in my OneDrive. Click it. Copilot says, hey, I'm going to create a presentation from this file. Sure. Send. Let's see what Copilot does right now. Okay, Copilot is done. It even gave me a quick summary of what it did here. It's also, this is kind of cool, it's also letting me know I can use Designer if I don't care for the layout. The one image that I said to make sure, remember, there it is right there. I'm going to pop up Designer. Here you go in Designer. If you don't like this layout, just come over here and just simply change it right here. You got a lot of Designer options in here, by the way. So far, so good. I am loving this. I'll be making a lot more videos on Copilot. Feel free to add any comments down below. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. My Excel online class is available, including my Teams online training courses. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.